Hi everyone, I'm happy to have one of my students, Boris, joining me today in this video.
Hey guys, we are gonna talk about Mira, in particular the famous and lovable Gun Tou. Mira is a Hong Kong Canton Pop boy band, formed through a reality talent show, Goodnight Show, Kingmaker, back in 2018. The group consists of 12 members, 3 of which are extra famous. They are Anson Low, Eden Loy, and Gun Tou.
Among these 3, Gun Tou draws my attention. I call him Mr. Ginger. Recently, he appeared on Tatler, a British magazine, as one of Asia's most influential people under the entertainment category. But apart from that, I'm actually quite surprised to find that there is not many English videos of Mr. Ginger on YouTube. And because of that, I've decided to make a video to celebrate this incredible boy with whom everybody falls in love.
Being one of the most popular singers in this Canton Pop sensation, Mira, many of you must know by now that he used to weigh about 90 kilos and suffer from low self-esteem. This rising star, at the age of 22, says, when he was a child, he wanted to be a racing driver, but that ambition changed when he watched a singing contest in secondary school.
I didn't dare to join the contest because I lacked self-confidence, but it planted a seed in my heart.
Having once weighed about 90 kilos at 200 pounds, Kern was criticized for his body weight. He revealed that he was bullied by his classmates because no one wanted to be friends with him, describing his high school days as very lonely and unpleasant. Gern was even warned by doctors about his weight, highlighted the growing risk of heart disease, high blood pressure, or diabetes. He says he used to misbehave during lessons to gain attention, but his studies suffered, and he was eventually kicked out of school.
I didn't experience a complete secondary school life because I was too naughty. As the only child at home, I was also unhappy in interpersonal relationships.
But it's clear from his current looks that Gun went through an intense weight loss journey. So, how did he do it? He did it the hard way. He went every day and ate minimal meals. He also signed up for some fitness and training courses to find the right way to lose weight without harming his health. Even though he managed to shed some 27 kilos, about 60 pounds, Kern lost confidence in himself. Despite this loss of self-confidence, he still insisted on showcasing his talents, such as singing, dancing, and performing. Now, at the age of 22, Kern is turning into a style and Canton Pop icon. Just a few years ago, he was still struggling with his self-identity and living under the stereotype of a fat kid. Today, Gun can pull up a charming blazer, coat, or tracksuit with plenty of colors.
I would like to take this opportunity to speak to my students and all the DSE students out there what we can learn from Gun Tou's attitude towards life. As a word of encouragement before your first battle, the HKDSE. It is important to remember from Gun Tou's story that he is not the only one to experience such a dramatic transformation. It indeed takes a lot of courage to step out of his comfort zone and overcome the challenges he faced before he can taste the fruit of his success. Whether you're a fan of this particular ginger, we have to acknowledge his huge success within the past 3 years. He has been through a lot and grown up through scrutiny and self-doubt. Now finally gaining the admiration of Hong Kongers, it is clear that his hard work paid off, not only in banking millions of dollars from advertisements and albums, but also resulting in a better self mentally and physically.
Gun Tou's example shows us that when it comes to conquering your goals, nothing is impossible as long as you give it a try.